First presenter for today's Bus Stop Talks is Ms. Thilan Kaleshwari from the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology.
She will be presenting on
shining a light on the need for vitamin D.
Good morning. Vitamin D is a sunshine vitamin because the main source is sunshine. Let me ask few questions. Have you ever checked your child's vitamin D level? Is he or she little chubby? Is there any link between these two? Yes, in my study, what I have done, I have checked the vitamin D level, lipids levels, and the blood sugar levels in both the chubby ones as well as the normal one. What I have found? I have found the chubby ones are having low levels of vitamin D than the normal one. And also, the ones who are having very little vitamin D is having high cholesterol, triglyceride, and the blood sugar. How these are possible? A chubby child has a big fat cells and many more fat cells. And vitamin D likes fat cells and stay with fat cells. And when there are a lot of fat cells, this vitamin D will be trapped inside the fat cells. And there's no way to come out. This may be the reason why the chubby ones are having low vitamin D level. Also, when there are a lot of fat cells, they will undergo an inflammatory process and release a lot of inflammatory chemicals. They are very aggressive. What vitamin D can do with this? Yes, when there's enough amount of vitamin D in the blood, vitamin D can help to reduce this inflammation, but can't help. These aggressive molecules will take over the power and they will block the normal insulin action. What is this insulin? Insulin is a hormone, a kind of chemical messenger in our body. And also, it's a key player in the control of carbohydrate and the lipid metabolism. When this action is blocked, this will lead to adverse health effects such as increased cholesterol, triglyceride, and blood sugar. All these are the risk factors as well as the root cause of future heart disease. Therefore, my dear parents, your kids should be active and not to be chubby. And make sure to use the nature's gift, the sunlight, in order to stay away from dreadful disease like heart disease, shining a light on the need for the vitamin D. Thank you.